Hi guys, my name is Sam Spielmaker. I am the Sales and Technical Support Coordinator here at Flow-Rite Controls. And today I'm gonna show you how to install our Eagle Eye Elite Sensor in just a few easy steps. In each Eagle Eye kit, you'll find a deep cycle battery level sensor, a mounting plate, and zip ties. Make sure to have the required tools ready before installing. You'll need a 1/2-inch wrench, a 1/2-inch drill bit, rubber gloves, and safety glasses. Now you're ready to begin. Step 1, locate your main battery positive and negative posts. You can see that you can connect your probe to any of these non-main batteries. Place the probe as close to the center of the pack as possible. Step 2, disconnect your interconnected tubing, unlock and remove the manifold from the battery. Remove one end of the valves as shown. Step 3, replace the sensor valve and place the assembled manifold onto the top of the battery. Use care when helping the probe find its way into the cell. Step 4, lock each valve in place and reconnect the tubing. Step 5, secure the control box with the provided zip ties. In a secure location, do not secure to the watering system tubing. Step 6, attach the red wire to the positive post of the battery and the black wire to the negative post of the battery. Step 7, to install the remote indicator, first drill a 1/2-inch hole in the desired mounting location. Step 8, feed the light through the hole and through the slot in the mounting plate. Snap the light into the plate, remove the adhesive backing, and secure into place. You can also choose to mount your remote light to a secure location inside the battery compartment. Now your Eagle Eye Elite sensor installation is complete. If you have any questions, please reach out to myself, our customer service team, or a sales rep. Also, visit our website at flowrite.com for additional information, and don't forget to follow Flow-Rite on social media. Thanks for watching.